Huh? What do you mean?
Why wouldn't you put them in here?
Because they'll bounce around in there without being in something, and deer will stay in one spot.
Even though it doesn't work out,
huh? You
said we probably should take a sip. Oh, I'm guessing I gotta undress.
Take your glasses off first.
Well, I gotta get this off my neck. Oh, good. It's a doozy.
Nice one.
What'd you get? Oh, from falling through the bridge.
Yeah.
Let me see. I should make you a first aid pack for this, just in case.
Mm.
Look.
Makes
why don't you take a stick and see how deep it is?
This is the way to John's house, John Prentice. I definitely wouldn't cross the wheel on it, that's for sure.
I can always walk across.
Across?
Huh?
Yeah, you can walk across.
It's up to you if you want to turn around and continue on.
It's up to you. You think you can get across? Yeah, they're home.
You sent a picture from... Look at you, pretty lady.
You recorded me?
You were hauling ass. You were faster than the kids were.
Slow down!
You're scaring me.
I didn't hear you say that.
Your dog?
Make a choice.
Yeah, why not?
Here. Center or right?
You can go center.
It's a little uncomfortable, right?
It just slides down too far.
Yeah, mine does the same thing.
Ooh, my arms are sweaty.
Couple mud puddles coming up.